Williams. Go on. Get out of here, you little shits. There we go.
Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Reapers! Reapers! No, no, no! Shit!
Reapers. Boozer? Boozman?
God damn it.
Boozman, I'm coming.
These cats are dead.
Shit!
Of a dead man.
Rippers.
They're symbols of the lost.
Sir, where are you, man?
Vicious white man. These cats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man, for you are lost, and we are found.
Ah! The path, brother.
We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
Get
low.
Ah!
What was that?
Rippers, son of a bitch.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Bitches! Viper Man!
You must be wrong.
Hey! Over here!
No.
You sons of bitches! Get off him! Ripper assholes! Come on!
Bring him low!
Yes! Kill him!
Cut him!
Yes! Get him! Get him!
Loser.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Every loser.
Fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, you don't. Come on, get up. Fucking rippers.
We gotta go.
It's like
they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm. Don't look at it.
Goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at
me. My god!
Don't look at me. Get on the bike!
Oh, shit!
Go, go!
Fucking Ripper!
Thought we'd never make it. Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, I... All right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
It's just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah? Fuck you guys.
What the hell?
You gotta start moving sometime.
What the hell's he doing just running around like that?
Did you miss, yeah?
Yeah, counter him! Ah, crap! Slow him down!
Ah! He's not gonna move. Get it.
Who's that?
I'll take that. I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Closer. Get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! What? God damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, god damn it. All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Peeking out.
That's it.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. Been too busy to notice. Nose down. Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just partied it out. And it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Oh, okay, okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it like rattling around back there.
Deke, and... let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him. Hmm.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Manny,
last time I was on the road, will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Oh, runners, they call on this crappy bike, falling apart underneath. Couldn't outrun them. They were snapping at me, running alongside. I swear they were trying to knock me off, working together. Barely got away.
It's enough to give me nightmares.
Yeah.